Will is on the track. I love that nigga like a stepbrother and all that, man. But you know what I'm saying? We all down here right now, you feel me? But one thing, the key to this whole conversation in this YouTube is that if you go out of town to accomplish something, make sure you had your shit in order. If you go out of town, you don't know nobody, don't nobody know your song, you probably gonna get looked at like a nobody, you feel me? I don't give a fuck if you that nigga in your city. So you know what I'm saying? I put my blank man's on for you hating ass niggas, dog. I see straight through y'all, and I fuck with bosses. Niggas that get highly respected, man, wherever I'm at. If I'm going to Virginia, I fuck with a nigga like for real. Connect, you feel me? Like a nigga that know him personally. If that's where I'm going, you know what I'm saying? So I can advance myself and make motherfuckers hit a song before I go embarrass myself and play that shit and don't nobody know it. You feel me? Niggas fucking all. Look, 745, 645, all that shit. That's all you see, man. But we fucking a lot of niggas hoes, you know what I'm saying? And I like taking vacations, man. Fuck some out-of-town hoes. I'm tired of the same old Cincinnati pussy, you feel me? But
I might just stay down here for a little bit.
Yeah, I might just stay down here for a little bit till I run out of money on my black card. You know what I mean? I need to reboot it. I'm thinking about an orange card. Some new color.
Show on the black card. Show on the black card.
Nigga, I got a motherfucking see-through.
They may think you lying. Matter of fact, show on the business card, but cover up the government. Nobody don't need to know that. Show on the business card. If y'all niggas ain't got
business,
you see that? That's a real business. Stunner Holler Records, Visa. Y'all ain't doing shit, bro.
Y'all niggas probably don't even know what this mean. Y'all probably thinking like that's a credit card, but actually what it is, it's a checking account. They got a few digits in there. You probably, you know what I'm saying, yeah, your zip code, you feel me? Put it like that, your zip code. Probably about a month or two might have, you know, telephone digit bread, you feel me, with the area code included, you feel
oh,
me?
Oh, shit.
Damn, my nigga Joe Jones about to wreck.
See, God don't like ugly. You talking a little bit too much.
Hey, look, God don't like ugly. Why the fuck was you born, Reggie? What the fuck?
Damn. Like, I'm fucking with
hey, look, check this out, man. We going to East Point, Ben Hill. Fuck with John Boy, you know what I mean? If y'all don't know about this nigga John Boy, check the next YouTube, nigga. He might be on the same motherfucking YouTube as this one. But we on our way to Ben Hill, nigga. We gonna show you the streets, nigga. If niggas is not fucking with niggas in Ben Hill, you will get clapped at, you know what I'm saying? Your ass might be hanging from a tree by your toenails or something. But see, we fuck with the real niggas, cause the real niggas fuck with us, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, zoom in on my braids I just paid $100 for. When y'all just saw me, I was fucked up.
Crispy.
$100 braids, dog. You feel me? VS1s in my grill, no major deal,
well,
right?
Well, hold on, matter of fact, what P. Brown say when she saw your mouth?
She said, well, damn! You're blinking, boy. I said, yeah, Stewie is too. You feel me?
And you then, know what I'm saying? And then what you tell her when she said all that shit?
I said, I'm from Cincinnati.
And what's your ad lib?
And my ad lib is stunned.